It started to hail in the Colosseum. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A clean hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Celebi is slowly losing its health. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Snover starts to attack. Crushing blow. It went down. Rayquaza is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. First strike! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Lopunny is sent out. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It went down! Porygon Z is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Lopunny uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Porygon Z starts to attack. Solid hit. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokemon battle. Mesprit is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It hits. Ice Beam hit. chance. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.